Without objection.
Thank you. Thank you, Mr. Speaker. Today I rise to honor the University of Connecticut women's basketball team for their incredible accomplishments on the court. Led by head coach Gino Auriemma, the Huskies went undefeated to win their sixth national title by defeating the University of Louisville 76-54 in the NCAA Division I championship. But today I want to commend one of West Virginia's most accomplished student athletes, a member of that team. A young woman I've seen play since she was a young girl and someone that my daughters competed against since they were little girls. I would like to commend my congratulations to senior Renee Montgomery of St. Albans, West Virginia. During her high school career, she helped Capital High School win a state championship and subsequently led South Charleston High School to 3 appearances in the state championship game. Her performance with the Huskies as the point guard was an integral part to the team's success this season. She was a 4-year starter for the Huskies, scoring an impressive 1,500 career points and 500 assists, one of only 3 players ever to do so. She is the only player in school history to rank in the top 10 in points, assists, steals, and 3-pointers. Renee is from a wonderful West Virginia family. She's the best of West Virginia, and we're very proud of her and the Huskies. I yield back.
Thank you.